As a Bonafide member of the AP of the party, and that's the guideline of the party that we should all go and revalidate our membership. So I have to follow the instruction. And alhamdulillah, you can see as we have moved on, the program is a successful program. But we are still waiting for the next level of action. We have written our name as elected, but we are not being issued a validation card.
So with the commencement of the membership registration yesterday, what's your message to other APC members in the state?
I implore the members of APC to please come out and mass to come and register and validate their membership card. Because when the time comes for necessary action on the congresses, election and going, without being a member, you cannot cast your vote for whoever you want in the party. So I advise them to come out and do same as we have done. You're welcome.